for allowing us to rally in this place for a very noble purpose. We are celebrating the birthday of our sister, Sister Julie. Bless her, Lord, give her good health and more years in her life, happy years, Lord. Lord, we also have invoked the presence of the Holy Spirit. May the Holy Spirit kindle in our hearts love and understanding with each other, so peace will reign among us. Lord, bless each one of us as we go along in life on this world. Thank you so much, Lord, that you allow us to still survive and enjoy the presence of air and everything that you endowed in us. Thank you so much. Bless all of us who are here, and bless the food that is set before us and everything that we enjoy today. Thank you so much. All this we ask in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. In the name
of the okay. Good afternoon, atong tanan. Si Mama Ying, wala na siya kay Balog. Unsa ni ang nagkapikas sa dinani kani mga pagumangko niya mga gagagmayan.
Kinabatan-onan sa tanang gulang. Nga mo'y nag-supervise ano nila tanan karon. So, ako kamong gi-welcome nining kahaponon karon. Kay ang inyohang presensya na himo nga nakahatag kani og color o nakahatag usab kani og kalipay sa mga mamayeng do nagingo wala man siya kabalog, wa pud niya kabalog kinsa imbitahon, basta ikong kani mga tawhana ni mga amigo ni mamayeng. So manang among gipang inahinay pag pangingon ang uban wala mabi dire. So at least ang iya mga pagamahan nga ni adire karon kitang tanan gi-welcome mo nini hapon na birthday sa mong mamayin. Thank you.
Thank you.
And may you have a many, many more birthdays to come in life.
Million
birthdays to come. I wish you good luck, good health, God bless you. Take care of yourself.
Atong honoree, o sa atong mga kauban karon di sa sinon, hello guys. You know, teacher, like me before. So I'm really happy to see my pupils like today. So, now today is a special day for Mamaying. Mamaying ko naman niya. Bitaw. So, si Mama Yi. So, today is...
English Mama Ling, Mama Yi.
So, we should thank God that He has given you another year of your life. With a blessing from God, nagyatagan pa siya another year to live on. So, we still hope that you will have, you will still have many more birthdays to come. So today is a special day. So we should always thank God that He has given you another year of your life. Okay, thank you very much. And once again, may you have happy more years in life. And happy to meet you and to be your friend. Kaoba na niron sa CWL. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you, Mama Rosalinda and Pony, for that touching and inspiring words. Of course, not just for the oldies, but for the, you know, the growing up, going to the adulthood life, for those na anak ni Maribia, ni Inging, and for me, Char, happy Jude. So, next we'll call on Ma'am Larita Lucel to give her birthday wish. After this will be another surprise intermission number. O pagkahuman sa intermission number, ang mga artista na.
Tita Jolene.
So I will call on Ate Nani to give her best birthday wishes. Si Bang, maging. Si Bang. Okay.
Hi, Mama Ying. I just called her Mama Ying. Everybody is calling her Mama Ying. Hello, Mama Ying. Happy birthday. I know you are very happy today because it's your birthday. You're so great and happiest today because it's your birthday. May you have more birthdays to come in your life, and God bless you everything for giving you much health, good luck, and happy birthday.
Thank you.
that was a wonderful rendition.
Birthday greetings, ra?
Ah, lagi. Happy birthday to the celebrant. From this Beetle. Nadire, wala mo expect.
Beetle.
Pero with all goodness, na iya bisyo, sa iya mga kubangon. And she did not expect kamay ko nini. Pero pabilin, kasi iyan kaayo, nga to nila, hope ka, other incoming generation to come. Ako po na iba't yun. Thank you. This is Pidok. I am for Duterte.
Duterte! Duterte! Ay, kanta ko na! Prince! Tito Prince! Kanta! Oh, na! Ha? For life? Pro-line pa!
Pro-line!
Ito ka, Jirichino, kaya di ka makita.
You're my peace of mind.
Yee-hee!
Sweet will have a share of sadness. My only prayer is that you realize you always
Ha ha ha!